Only by the power of God do you exist. Only by the love of God will you live forever. Monday, January 7, 2013 at 10:15 p.m. My dearly beloved daughter, you may wonder why, when I communicate with you, that it seems like the most natural thing in the world. Sometimes you ask why you do not feel overpowered by my presence. I allow this, for you would find it impossible to stand before my presence, as you would faint with the power of my light. Yet, I allow you to glimpse a little of this divine light, as a special gift. It is because then you will grasp just how powerful my light, my love and my spirit is. If man were to glimpse, but just a fraction of my divine presence, he would be so overwhelmed that he could not stand the light, as it would blind him. This is the distance, which sin places between man and his Creator. When my light is shown to souls, they can only be embraced by me, in my kingdom, when they have been purified. Only those of you who humble yourselves before me can be enveloped within the light of my mercy. No matter how much you claim to love me, you must redeem yourselves constantly before me, if you are to be given this gift of my mercy. To each sinner, I say this. Not an hour goes by, when, in your thoughts, through your lips and by your actions, do you not sin. But, when you quietly accept your weakness, and are full of love for me, and I can see your sorrow, then I will forget your iniquities in an instant. When I come to cover you with my divine mercy, before my second coming, it will be to offer you the purification needed, so that you can be embraced and taken into the security and safety of my divine light. My light, on that day, will cover the earth. Many, although blinded by the light of my great mercy, will instantly accept my hand of salvation. To be accepted into the light of my mercy, you must accept that the power of God is eternal. Only by the power of God do you exist. Only by the love of God will you live forever. Those who reject the light can only find darkness. Darkness can only mean one thing, that you accept the life of eternal suffering offered to you by the evil one. Allow my light to shine down upon you, but first, you must earn the right to share in this powerful light, which offers you a place in my kingdom, forever. I bless you. I call you. Come to me, without fear, for I wait patiently for you. If only you would come to me, you would then understand the truth of my promise. Dear Jesus.